So on that shot, I did a good job of concentrating on where I wanted the ball to go. And it went there.
So of course, all you have to do is think of where you want the ball to go, and it will always go there. Check in later, see how that works out.
So I'm using some new wedges, and I've got this new gap wedge, it's 51 degrees, and that was a great opportunity to see how far I hit it. It was a little uphill. I had 114 to the hole, a little bit uphill, my ball marker is exactly at the hole. So I use this sort of information to get a handle on how far I can hit my clubs on the golf course. Like I know 114, maybe 118 with that gap wedge is my distance, so got something good out of it. Almost made birdie.
This is what's bad about playing when it's wet. You can see my ball mark right here. That was a driver I hit. And you can see the roll I got. Not a ton of roll into this par 5.
Landlord says your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry. Be happy.
Don't worry. On the seventh hole, and just focusing on where I want the ball to go. So far, it's working out nicely. Okay, front nine is done with. I'm continuing to really just focus on where I want the ball to go, and it's working out really, really well. So halfway through, and no matter what happens going forward, I feel like I've definitely got a real good strategy for what I'm going to be focusing on while I play going forward. Everything was rolling along really nicely, and then 10th hole, pulled out 3-wood, hooked it a little bit, caught a tree, went out of bounds, so.
Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
So after that out of bounds shot, decided to
be happy,
to not let it bother me. And everything's going wrong now, just bogey, bogey, bogey. And, you know, obviously I was not able to really hold it together. So we've got 5 holes left, and now I'm going to try to forget everything and go forward and do some damage here. Meaning, play well.
What I say, in your life, expect some trouble. When you worry, you make it double. Don't worry. Be happy.
Front nine was good, back nine was garbage. So, still, you know, I guess I've accepted the bad round of golf I played today. So we're gonna play a little bit of tennis now. Burn a few calories so I can eat more later.
Don't worry, don't do it, be happy.
Check out these tennis players. Oh yeah, look at these guys.
Don't worry.
Every time.
It will soon pass.
Jeesh. That's not gonna be us.